You will remember the very tragic death of Marisa Shen at Burnaby Central Park. One of the things that would have helped was for us to have cameras in the park. And as a result, we went back and we began examining, measuring the issues with privacy and the opportunity for people to use the parks freely against the importance of public safety in a park that's in a very urban setting. And so we went in and began the installation of cameras, and today it's very important for us to come out and tell the public cameras are live now, and there will be continuing monitoring of that park through those cameras and the addition of more cameras over the course of time, that there will be increased lighting in the park, that there will be call boxes made available for citizens so that there are places they can go to in the park to enable them to be able to get assistance. We want to make sure that Burnaby Central Park is one of the safest parks anywhere in North America. So we've also added bike patrols from our bylaw officers in that park and other parks around the region. Further, we have added bike patrols with the RCMP to ensure the RCMP are able to approach situations with stealth, and that everybody who is in our park should be aware that at any moment, at any time, either bylaw officers or the RCMP could arrive very quietly to see what they're doing.
In Burnaby, we have a community policing system, and through that we have citizens that take part into that, and we get input from the citizens in how to deliver the best policing services in Burnaby. And today I'm pleased to announce that we have delivered, as a Burnaby Citizens Council and Mayor, we have delivered on the needs of the growing community, and we have hired 14 new police officers. We have installed cameras at Central Park. We have implemented the RCMP bike patrol, and as well we have implemented park bylaw bike patrols for all the major parks, and they also take part in community events and move to all over the city for in the trails and in smaller parks as well when needed.